compared to freshly dried radish, an old dried radish has been stored for more than 10 years. Due to its long oxidation, the color has turned from light brown to black. It is crispy on the inside and soft on the outside, and it is easy to digest. Due to the salt, dried radish still releases its moisture. The old dried radish turns the rest of the soup to a bright orange color. This old dried radish oil is Pung's secret weapon. Fry it at a high temperature, and the aromatic substances will immediately react, which adds freshness and aroma to the dish.